On that shooting, Nassau County Executive Laura Curran tweeting about the incident, stating there has been an active shooter incident at the West Hempstead Stop and Shop. Police are canvassing the area and schools nearby have been notified to lock down and secure their buildings. She says Nassau County police are asking all residents to stay inside while they search for the suspect.